Now entering the field are the Kentish Guards from East Greenwich, Rhode Island, under the direction of Drum Major Bob Dufour. The militia was formed in 1774, the Fife and Drum Corps in 1966, and the militia itself is celebrating its 250th anniversary. The Kentish Guards and Petoskey Rangers are both celebrating their 250th anniversary by hosting the National Muster in Newport on August 9th through 10. We hope to see you all there. If you have questions about the muster, please talk to Molly Harding or any KG member. On stand, they will be performing Hell's Bells, consisting of the tunes Bells of Newport, The Harriet, Stroob's Army Quickstep, Drum Solo by Kyle, Belfast March, and Lilted March. Fantastic job, tennis guards. I really loved that medley. It will now be presented with a mustard ribbon by Allie and Mackenzie. And I also want to announce for all core participants, the muster meal is now being served. The muster meal is over to the right of the field house. So please go enjoy the muster meal. The Kentish Guards will now exit the field to Union and Liberty.